Welcome back. There's a fundamental failure in how we deal with homelessness, which makes the problem worse.
21 years later, is that now there's no requirement for rehab, for psychiatric care, for anything, including when people commit very serious crimes.